Hey guys, the question is, ComeClean Corporation produces a variety of cleaning compounds and solutions for both industrial and household use. While most of its products are processed independently, a few are related, such as the company's Grit 337 and its Sparkle Silver Polish. Grit 337 is a coarse cleaning powder with many industrial uses. It costs $1.60 a pound to make and it has selling price of $11.60 a pound. A small portion of the annual production of Grit 337 is retained in the factory for further processing. And here is our other data. Now, the production supervisor has no duties other than to oversee production of silver polish. The mixing equipment is a special purpose equipment required specifically to produce the silver polish. And here is our other data. Now, how much incremental revenue does this company earn per jar of polish by further processing Grit 337 rather than selling it as a cleaning powder? Second, how much incremental contribution margin does the company earn per jar of polish by further processing Grit 337 rather than selling it as a cleaning powder? Now, how many jars of silver polish must be sold each month to exactly offset the avoidable fixed cost incurred to produce and sell the polish? And here is our other question. Now, to get the full detailed solution, you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can click on the link given in description box. So message me and get instant reply. Thank you for watching my video.